Because I want to build this, you want to shoot me off. Screw it. Go out. Duck. Warning, sir. We're being shot. Ah! Oh my gosh! There's a bunch of stormtroopers, and they are marching somewhere. We don't know. Oh great! Now I'm gonna have to go back and get that stupid stormtrooper helmet. Where'd you go, Dor? Ugh! Excuse me, coming through. Choop to up. He didn't see it coming either. Oh, he saw through me like a brick. He saw through me like glass. Excuse me, I need to go all the way back and get a stupid helmet, and then come all the way back and then scan myself, and then I can continue on. Boy, this is a lot of backtracking in this level. I'm gonna need two videos for this level. Oh my gosh, this is like the palace level. This one's a long one. Ah! Double score zone! Dude, I am getting so much cash right now. Okay. Okay, that's it. Let's wrap. Going up, I mean down? Okay, I didn't mention this before, but back there where it says double score level, right there, the double score level, is an area where you'll get double the amount of studs. And here's the secret part of the level! Enjoy! No, hold on. 1 second. Okay, what you have to do here is just shoot down any enemies. Any TIE fighter, actually. When you move up, it'll go down. No, wait. Yeah, when you move down, it'll go up, and when you move up, it'll go down. It's more, I don't know, better than in, Lego Star Wars 1 where it was just random. It was the other way around. Don't worry, there's a protective shield so that you won't get hit and killed. Yeah, I'm sorry I'm not talking too much today. I should be talking more, I know, but sorry. Sweet madness! Look at all these coins! Studs! That was pretty wicked. But anywho, we're almost in the level. All you gotta do is pull down these levers. And you gotta find out which one of these Princess Leia's in. And you're gonna be bombarded by enemies, by the way. The first door to your right will be a bunch of studs, which is good. First door on your left, again, studs. Second door to your left will be a little skeleton with studs that you can automatically kill. It's one of these secret, like, characters that they made for the game. That's pretty cool. I like the fact that you can play with them. Second door to your right, studs again. Third door to your left, studs. Pretty straightforward. The final door to your right and left, you'll need R2-D2 for it. Oh, okay, never mind. It's the same thing. The last door is the same thing. Blaster characters can actually dodge right before you get shot with the B button. And finally, the third door to your right is the glorious Princess Leia. Sorry, Princess, I messed up the reference. Sorry, the Princess is in another Death Star. And so we get a cutscene of, yeah. It's all but explanatory. But anyway, you get another golden brick. And I got a bunch of mini. And let's see how much I've completed about this mini kit. 3 pieces, not bad. But yeah, let's continue on, shall we? Chapter 5. Death Star Escape. Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, and Chewbacca have rescued the princess, as rescued Princess Leia from the clutches of Darth Vader and his Imperial forces, but must now find a way out of the Death Star. Aided by the droid R2-D2, who can interface remotely with the Death Star control systems, they battle their way to the Millennium Falcon. Meanwhile, the Jedi Knight Obi-Wan Kenobi moves closest to his final destiny. It's the